Lahore High Court Lahore on Monday directed the Pakistan Telecommunication Authority PTA to decide over banning popular online game Player Unknown Battleground PUBG in Pakistan. A division bench of the Lahore High Court headed by Justice Hatem Mahmood heard a petition demanding a ban on famous online game from a citizen. Petitioner Farwan Maqsood over its negative impact on children. The petitioner said that the PUBG has brought a negative impact on the personalities of children as it is a source of increasing violent tendency among them. The PUBG has also left a negative impact on the decision-making ability of children, the petitioner in the top provincial court said. The Lahore High Court was asked to order removal of online game from Play Store app. The court, after listening to the arguments, directed the PTA directed to decide the matter within 6 weeks. It is pertinent to mention here that Pakistan would not be the first country to ban the online game PUBG. PUBG was actually introduced on 23rd March 2017. The developing and publishing of the game was done by PUBG Corporation, which is a sub-branch of Bluehole, South Korean-based company, and the director of the PUBG is Brandon Green, the man who made this PUBG game. PUBG handed over concerns about its impact on children. In July 2019, Jordan banned the hugely popular but brutally online game Player Unknown Battleground, meaning PUBG, citing its negative effects on the kingdom's citizens. Often likened to the blockbuster book and film series, The Hunger Games, PUBG pits maroon characters against each other in a virtual fight to the death, and has become one of the world's most popular mobile games. A source in Jordan's telecommunication regulatory authority warned the game had negative effects on its users, which led to its being officially blocked. The move follows similar bans in Iraq, Nepal, the Indian state of Gujarat, and the Indonesian province of Aceh. Many of the states have banned the PUBG for example in the multiplayer game. Commonly known as PUBG, players parachute onto an island and scavenge for weapons and equipment to kill others and survive. The last player or team stands wins. Nepal's telecommunication authority issued a circular to all internet services provider on instruction from the Kathmandu District Court. We sought an order from the court to ban PUBG after floods of complaints from parents, guardians, and school organizations to block the game, citing psychological impact on teachers, on teenagers and students, senior political official told the survival team battle game made by South Korean firm Bluehole Incorporation has been downloaded more than 100 million times around the world since it was launched in 2017. Parents ask, how can we protect from such type of digital addiction, and also say the game incites violence and distracts students from their studies. Saugat Joshi, 28, an occasional player, said parents should instead speak to their children about better gaming habits. Banning is not a solution. Right now, PUBG is viral, but next year there might be another 10. We can't ban everything. So, last year, China announced new controls on number of games that can be played online, a limited new release, and imposed rules on underage players to reduce their screen time. Same like YouTube Copper policy. PUBG is also banned in the Indian state of Gujarat, where dozens of people have been arrested for playing. A minister in the coastal Indian state of Goa has described PUBG as a demon in every house.
Most of the people have been arrested about PUBG. The arrests occurred Wednesday in western Gujarat state, where local authorities enforced an outright ban on PUBG last week over concerns about its impact on the behavior, conduct, and language of those playing it. The students were released on bail later the same day. Police inspector, another police official, told the Indian Express newspaper the game was highly addictive and the accused were so engrossed in playing they did not even see police approaching. Gujarat is the only Indian state to ban the game, which has been downloaded more than 100 million times around the world. But concern has been raised in other parts of the country, where close to half a billion people are online and cheap.